Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Civilization 6, where we have barbarian problems, but we're going to try and fix them in the hopes of expanding soon. We've got settlers being worked on in both of our cities, and we have a settler who's coming over here to settle right now. Getting through this land is quite difficult. Okay, so we've got a scout. I can definitely kill the scout with a heavy chariot. No problem there. Next turn we should be able to found this city. Hi, Toronto. What's your swordsman doing in my bowl it is? I've never had a city-state just declare war on me. Apparently it can happen. But I guess it's like really, really rare. Or something like that. Ooh, this is actually not a bad place to settle either. But of course I was hoping to get all the way down there. Okay, that's not so bad. We're just gonna have to see. Oh, please repair my theater square. That's right, we had barbarian problems. Settle a city here. And goodbye, scout. Alright, produce a builder. Because they are very important. I'm sorry. I'm not really that sorry. Okay. I'm gonna leave the archer there, I think, at least for now. Just because they don't have walls yet. So, I'm gonna leave that there until we get them walls. And then this guy will come up. My hope is to have him just follow the horse archer down. We'll have him settle over here. It's gonna be a ways away, but at least it should be a safe enough path. Yes, we can still kill them. Cause yeah, this looks like a good place to settle right here with the cattle and the dyes. Oh no. Found swordsmen. I want to hope that they'll leave me alone. We're gonna have to see though. Alright, what should we build? Probably a granary. Because I know they were having housing problems and the settler probably delayed the housing problems by a little bit. Oh no! Swordsmen! Sure enough, they're headed over there. Don't you do it. I don't think he can enter the jungle. Yeah, he can't. So we should be safe. We should be able to settle. Okay, I'm gonna destroy this, and then I'm gonna have this guy come back and help with the swordsman. Oh no, I forgot about the scouts. Oh no, settler, you are in danger. I'm sorry, settler, I did not mean to put you in danger. Okay, Paris should be able to kill him now.
See a castle under fog.
Okay. kill that scout. Bring you back a little bit. Just for a small amount of time. Alright. We'll trade with Madrid. No! They spawned another swordsman. Drat it all. Yeah, just keep healing up. Research! I would definitely like to have the, oh my goodness. Okay, well, that's where I wanted to settle, so that's where we'll settle. Oh, we can get a spy now. Yes, we can get spies as early as France. I like that. Yeah, we don't want them here. We want to... Because, see, I knew that these guys would eventually perish. Gain two extra build actions. Well, that'd be very nice. Yeah, like now we'd need to settle all the way up there. And while I'm not against that, there is this encampment right here. We could go see if we could try and clear out the encampment. But obviously, this was the settler that was meant to go all the way down to there. Can I just buy a unit? Buy a spearman. I'm going to buy a spearman, and we're going to have them just... We're going to have them link up. We're going to have an escort. So you're, unfortunately, immediately going to have problems in La Rochelle. By and by, an archer. Excuse me. Oh my goodness, that was a surprise. And you're going to produce, first off, a builder. You're going to move one back. You're going to heal up. Then we should be able to deal with this horseman. Oh. I'm sorry. Pissing everybody off. With our settling. What, we've got four cities now? Yep, four. And I definitely want to have a fifth. It's empty right now. Ooh, that's a very, very good thing. Okay, go here. And link up. And then my hope is to have you come all the way down there. I know it's going to take a really long time. Okay, I need this guy coming in to help. Alright, you are going to produce an amphitheater. Brazil has used a great scientist to clear a barbarian outpost. That's unusual. Go away. Alright, clear that out. Because no. Okay, we can't actually hit anybody. Lovely. Maybe if we come here, we can. Oh my goodness, it's this barbarian encampment right here. It's gonna be very pleasant, I can already tell. Alright, you need walls, absolutely. We should also think about getting a missionary and spreading our religion to the other cities of ours. Because, well, see, look, they already have a religion. They might have actually made their own religion. Okay. And now you're going to move back one, and you're still going to attack. Because, yes. What? I can't buy stuff with faith yet? Oh, I need a shrine, don't I? I bet you I do. 170 gold for a shrine. Or I need to just wait till I'm done with the spy. Alright, we got two envoys. So I guess we will become suzerain of Toronto. Can I kill them? I don't trust it, though. Just gonna keep moving back. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot that that's on fire. We need to deal with that. Oh, you got a promotion. Uprange strength then. We're gonna get these suckers. Oh gosh, we've got an apostle in our lands. Uh-uh, not okay with that. Oh my goodness, somebody took Toronto from me. Are you serious? I got missionaries too. What on earth says, yeah, I want this to you guys? Should be nothing. Go get out of my land. Stuff like that. Alright, so I'm going to fortify you here. I would love to actually get a scout and continue exploring because we have not found everybody yet. And to win a culture victory, you do really want to find everybody. Yes, we cleared it. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Of course there's one down there. Like, just, of course there is. Alright, we can only afford to upgrade one. One guy. It's gonna be this one. He'll have to heal up, of course, but I think he'll do the most good, given that he's where most of the problems are. Everything else, we kind of seem to have dealt with pretty well. Granted, this also would have been a good choice. This guy. Okay, I forgot about him, but we'll get there. Okay. Where do you heal up? So we got this guy. He's coming. Oh no, you've gotta be kidding me. There's more? Well, that's just shitty. Nobody wants me to have a coastal city, and that's kind of basic.
There are very honest people.
All right. I'm not actually producing any wonders right now. So we'll do that. I mean, I know it's not like the optimal option. Alright, we will upgrade you as soon as possible, little archer. Alright, definitely. We need to start getting museums. We need to start getting great people. Like, where are my great writers at? How's America? I'm making more than him. I guess he's just been doing it longer. I did have that pillaging problem, unfortunately. So... I also really want a shrine, though. That's definitely what we're gonna make after this, so then I can buy people to spread my religion. This scout just kinda doesn't know what he's up to. Oh my god, I just frickin' repaired that, you piece of shit. You're finally gonna heal up. I just fixed that. Ya butthole. Did we meet who this was? This looks like China. I don't think we've met them. I think China's right here. I really would like another scout. They're just... I don't have the time for another... I don't have the money for another scout, and then I have so much other stuff that I want to do that getting another scout will be difficult. It's not that I don't have the time. I will eventually. I just want it faster than that. Oh my goodness, just people everywhere. So we're gonna move to here just because danger area. Oh, we could have actually upgraded them, but that's okay. We'll get them. Maybe in 2 turns we can kill the swordsmen, then we can send them out after that encampment. And we got this guy too. Hey Samaria, you wanna help out? That'd be great if you did. Oh Jesus Christ. Not only that, but we got Spain going for our spot too. Sure. I don't know why you want open borders with me so badly, but I am always down to have money. Oh no. They just spawned another thing too. My poor heavy chariot didn't know he was facing an onslaught. Few inventions have been so simple. Knight must be in friendly territory. I don't have the iron for it though. I'm pretty sure you need iron. Alright, upgrade you. We'll go with mathematics since I don't have a reason to have a ship. Oh, he died. Sweet. That's what I wanted. One more turn till I get that spy, and then we'll get a shrine going. That'll be great. Alright, but I believe it's China who's down here. We need to meet them, because then we can start getting tourists from them. Not that we have any tourists yet. No, my horses. Alright, who has great works to steal? I don't think anybody does. Never mind. She does. Okay, shrine. Oh my goodness, is this a joke? Is this some sort of joke? Alright, oh, you don't have walls yet. Oops, my bad. Okay, you need to come help. Because Jesus Christ, do we have issues. Alright. Leave my peeps alone, you bitches. Oh my god, there's just more every single time. I turn around, there's more. It's impossible. We have a lot of faith. I would love to be able to use it to spread my religion. But no, I don't even have a shrine yet. Oh my gosh. Alright, you're dead now. Yeah, I definitely want to play the next game without barbarians. They're just bothering me. Endlessly. Dislike. Go take his settler. Mine's protected. Obviously not by the right unit, but it's still protected. He's an easier target. So go take his. Not mine. Fucker. Okay. You aren't gonna like having wandered into my territory. Not one bit. Do we want a temple? I mean, maybe. What I think we want is more crossbowmen. And now we can buy missionaries. Alright, repair the theater square yet again. Because reasons. We might actually be able to eventually get both settlers, because I imagine they're going to try and take the Spanish one as well. Okay. We're going to start with you. Obviously, we're going to start with our own cities. Actually, we might start with Madrid. They don't have a religion yet. Alright, we got an envoy. Where are we going to put it? Toronto? Get it back? Sure. Really? We can't even hit them from there? Fine. We're going to gain sources. Because stealing the great work is going to be difficult, but I'm going to try for it. That's the only reason she has more culture victory points than I do, is because she's got a great work. I'm still working on a great work. But we'll get there. So you have now made walls. Excellent. What are you going to do next? Oh, a theater square, of course. Theater squares are required. Go away. Alright, we know they're around here somewhere. Yeah, we're actually going to get Madrid. And we're going to buy more missionaries as well. They're so cheap early game. I mean, I know they go up with every one you buy, but still. It's just so nice. We're going to have to get rid of that. We will not be Islamic. Wow, really? You're attacking my city right now? I don't think that that is wise. I'm just going to put that out there right now. Okay. You are going to head to Marseille. And you are going to take the long road to La Rochelle. And we're going to kill this guy. Just, Nope. Does anybody want my religion? I don't think so. Would I be against converting America? Would not be a good idea, apparently. At least should he choose to go to war with me over it. So I'll take the city states up. Ah, Madrid, I see you don't follow a religion. I can change that for you, if if you'd like. Religions are fun. You'll enjoy it. All right, you heal up. Aha. One swordsman down. How are we doing there? It's probably going to take a lot to take Madrid. I mean, they have 15 people. But we'll see how we can do. They were starting with nothing, so it'll be a little easier. Yeah, because we also have a big city over here from them that would probably need to be converted if we seriously wanted to, They're five, so nope, we're not going to get anywhere near it. You, I know where you were headed. Let's just keep buying more and more missionaries. Oh, wow, I see that we have a lot going on here. But I can deal with it. Trust me. And we're going to find my settler. I want him back. We should probably also, you know, get roads between my cities. What's happened? Oh, we've gained sources. Fine by me. All right. Thank you. Okay. Great artist, points per turn. We're going to start getting those, you know, just as we go. I think we'll do the most damage to the ones who can damage us the most. Because we should be able to survive two swordsmen's attacks. That shouldn't be too much of an issue. Alright. You are going to make an art museum. Paris is going to make an archaeological museum. We're going to attempt this one first in the hopes that he'll get an upgrade. And if he can get an upgrade, hopefully we'll have a higher chance of actually stealing the great work. Oh yeah, I forgot about you guys. That's slightly problematic. Okay, we're fine. It's not going to be pleasant, but we should be able to kill this guy. Yeah, we did. Good job. Because then we'll just hightail it back into the hills to heal up. Oh wait, no, we have an upgrade. Duh. There. Now I should at least be able to take a little bit more from them. Wow, couldn't even take over La Venta. Why on earth does Scythia have a great rider running around in the mountains? Great. They also spawned another frickin' swordsman. See, that's what I want to happen. Alright. I guess we'll do shipbuilding. I hope to soon have a... coastal city. That's the words. Got Toronto. Got Madrid. This one's gonna take a while because we actually have to get rid of a previous religion. Alright, we can now settle close to America again, and he'll just get as pissed off as the first time, rather than saying I broke a promise to him. Oh, come on. No! That was supposed to work. Fuck you. Oh, this city does not have a religion. Whenever a city doesn't have a religion, I get interested. Yeah, you're gonna make an archaeological museum. You are gonna come down here. Alright, we got Madrid. We could try and get Uruk. Okay. How long would it take for you to predict 23 turns? Nope. You're gonna get a theater square. Got him. We got Marseille back. Yeah. Arabia is expanding.
It's all papers and forms.
All right, amenities with garrison units. Meh. We're good. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end this episode of Civ 6 here. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And as always, I'm the Purple Peggy Sis, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.